Bucks, you know, only an animal could do that to a man's throat.
Jack, what are you trying to do? Scare us half to death? What are you holding back?
It wasn't an animal that killed Joe. Same goes for Clovey. It was a man.
So much could fail if he should remember and tell someone what he knows about us. There's nothing else left but to...
But you're not going to kill him.
You think he still wants to live after what he's become?
Duncan? Duncan, darling, this is Helen. Helen. These men have promised not to harm you. Chris? Chris!
He's asleep.
What's going on?
Throw some torches up there!